It's time to focus on the things you need, the things you deserve. You deserve a healthy body. Supplements that get you moving and keep you moving. That make you feel good, look good, do good. And they shouldn't contain GMOs, artificial ingredients, or heavy metals, ever. Supplements that are clinically studied, use proven absorption technologies, are designed by scientists, and are ethically sourced and produced. Supplements with everything you need, nothing you don't. You deserve a company that you can trust, that's dedicated to safe manufacturing practices and third-party testing, that ensures the highest quality of effectiveness from extraction of ingredients all the way to the composition of the packaging. Wait a second. You deserve to see the process. Led by a CEO with a deep belief in the power of people, dedicated to inspiring entrepreneurs to achieve success. A company with a phytonutrient chemist and expert on natural molecules who is obsessed with human health and has your best interest in mind to design its products. A board comprised of talented doctors from around the world. You deserve to be surrounded by people you trust and look up to. Empowered ambassadors that inspire wellness every day. Leaders who are rooting for you to be the best version of yourself. A community that works hard and plays hard. You deserve to experience adventures that take you around the world. And you deserve to be recognized for your hard work. It's time to get what you deserve. It's time to shift your focus. Three.
Right. What a beautiful video. That's one of my favorite three videos. I want to welcome everybody that is on tonight. I am back. It's Adrianne Carbonell from Austin, Texas. So excited to be here with all of you tonight. If there's anybody that you want to introduce to the world of three and you want them to like really learn about the three products and what it can do for them in their lives, please text them right now and invite them on. Remind them to join us. We have an incredible lineup, not one, but two amazing doctors, plus two additional jaw-dropping testimonials. So I'm excited to have everybody on here. Hello again. Like I said, my name is Adrianne. My background is in personal training and health and wellness for over 20 years. And my goodness, let me just tell you, when I was first introduced to the world of three, I had FOMO. I was in another company at that time promoting other healthcare products. We had done really well. You know, the earnings were there. We had over 500,000 people in our organization in several different countries. But what I saw coming together over here at three, I could not miss out on. And so what I'm excited about is we have seven amazing products that we're going to talk a little bit more about tonight. We have an incredible scientific backed line of products that are listed in the PDR. That's called the Prescriber's Digital Reference, which means we actually actively have over 1,100 different health professionals who are currently using our products and promoting our products to their patients and their practices. That's unheard of. Most doctors don't do that. Why? Because the supplement world is highly underregulated, but not with the PDR. The PDR is the most trusted form of pharma and nutraceutical information for years and centuries. It used to be a big book on your doctor's desk. Now it's all online. So all seven of our products are actually listed in the PDR, which is a beautiful, beautiful thing. It means they're highly vetted. They have incredible absorption. We use 12 different cellular delivery modalities so that you can know that you're not wasting your time or money on products that aren't being absorbed. These products truly are game changers. Every single one of them could be a $1 billion product on their own. And we have an incredible health expert here who is going to dive into those. Not only that, but she's excited to share more about how you can be healthier through the holidays. So I'm about to introduce to you my dear friend who's going to join me in a moment, Dr. Estelle Tsalik, founder of Living Well with Estelle. She is a highly accomplished wellness consultant who combines her expertise as a doctor of physical therapy and as a certified nutrition coach to inspire and empower individuals to take charge of their health daily. So she's had over 15 years of experience in physical therapy and has a deep passion for proactive wellness. So Estelle really focuses on helping midlife moms and busy professionals develop simple, sustainable, healthy habits that seamlessly integrate into their dynamic lives. She's also a mom of three, and she is uniquely just really understands the challenges of balancing work and family and personal well-being. So of course, she is primed to talk about how to stay healthy during the busy holiday season as well. And her mission is just to make health and wellness not just achievable, but also enjoyable and empowering. So you are in for a treat, everyone on here tonight. Please help me welcome Dr. Estelle Tsalik. How are you?
Hi, everybody. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. You know I love talking about this topic.
I know. This is like a passion project.
It totally is. And hello to everyone. I know it's already another day for some of you joining in tonight. So thank you for getting up and starting your day with this wellness Zoom. I'm very honored and excited to be able to talk about these products because yes, life is busy. And this time of year gets crazier. And sometimes the first thing we let go of is taking care of ourselves. And I want you to focus on being healthier through the holidays, or maybe even healthier despite the holidays.
I know. Ooh, I like that. Yes, that's powerful. I got the chills. I was like, that's true. That's me. Raise my hand. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, if we honestly had to look at the calendar of how many days in the month we really have some function going on that we maybe not be having a little indulgences, they're going to be fewer days than you actually think. And so the idea that you're just going to throw out the whole month and start January 1st, like there's really nothing magical about January 1st. December 4th seems like a wonderful day to start. Even December 5th, right? Just a random Thursday. But I'm excited to just give you 5 actionable tips to help you keep feeling your best. And then also how to pair in these innovative products in those 5 action tips. Because for me, wellness is about those micro habits so that we can be sustainable and consistent over time so that we get the results we want. So if I give you big, crazy things to do, you'd be like, oh, I can't do that. So I'm going to make it small and simple. And then we're going to have fun along the way. So yes, I'll just kick us right off because, you know, okay. I'm like the present.
So, do you want to share real quickly, just like a teensy bit about why you said yes to 3, like personally?
Okay. I can talk about that for a long time too. So, I mean, honestly, when it comes to products, yes, as you said in my bio, I am a doctor of physical therapy. I work in an inpatient setting. So I am on the reactive side of medicine. I have a family history that is deeply ingrained with chronic preventable illnesses. And my goal for my family is to change that, right? So it's not that, oh, my mom had this, my dad had this, so therefore I'm going to have this too kind of attitude. And so when it came to looking at products during the, you know, my husband's also in healthcare, he's an infectious disease physician scientist. So in our house, you know, data matters, science matters. I go down rabbit holes for people. That's one of the things that I do as a wellness consultant now so that they don't have to do that. And so when I was looking at products and labels and sourcing, you know, 3 checked all the boxes when it came to clean products. We all care about clean products. We care about where the products are manufactured, what goes in them. Are there any fillers? Are there GMO? You know, are they synthetics? All of those things matter to me. And then because I love science and data, they spend a lot of money, millions of dollars every year on research studies so that, and what sets them apart really, and I talk about this when people say, oh, well, I saw X product online has some, you know, science backing to it. I tell them, well, the sources that they're citing, yes, it has that ingredient, but is the ingredient in the research study in the same quantity as in the product that you're taking? First of all, because then it's apples to apples. Mm-hmm. But with 3, I don't even have to worry about the ingredients being scientifically or research backed. The entire product has been studied for absorption, for epigenetics, for all of the things that matter to me, because I don't like wasting money. And I also want to make sure what I put in my body is actually getting absorbed, is going to make me feel better, because there's enough going on. So if I can simplify my morning routine and my evening routine, that's why I said yes to three, because at the end of the day, they are truly caring about what goes into these products so that they have the best effect in my bodies and I can wholeheartedly recommend them to people.
Yeah. Oh, I love that. So doctor approved. Okay. Dr. Estelle said it's okay to take these products. You're going to be okay. Yeah. Okay.
Always check with your physician.
Yeah. Always check with your doctor first before starting a new wellness line. I do. For me too, it was the science, the three different studies, right? It was the absorption study, the epigenetic study, the, you know, superoxide study on, you know, how to reduce bad inflammation in the body, which is honestly what happens over the holidays, right? We get this overproduction of bad inflammation because we're eating too much. We're eating too much sugar. We're drinking too much, all those things. So I love, as a nutrition coach, how you simply identify like how to incorporate these seven products into our wellness routine. But go ahead, share with us your five tips. I'm ready now. I'm literally getting, I'm taking notes. Okay. And I'm ready. So everybody pull out your pen and your piece of paper so you can help all your friends. All right.
Yes. And we'll have a recap at the end because, you know, Adrian and I, whenever we get together, we do a lot of talking. So I will focus again. And I have some notes to keep me on track because I get a little bit squirrely and I get very excited, super passionate about just talking about how to help make you feel better now in a simple way, right? So my first tip is going to be energize your day and protect your sleep. And you're like, what does that mean? Well, it means starting your day off with protein and fiber. Like if you're grabbing, you know, something sugary and sweet, it's not the best way to set yourself up for success. So you want to reach for protein and fiber because that together is going to be a lot better just overall for your blood sugar stabilization and just powering you through the day. And then avoid caffeine after three. I know you need a pick me up. You got to keep going. And so you're driving through a Starbucks or picking up a coffee drink to just keep you energized. Aim for a consistent bedtime. Yes, there's a lot on the to-do list and you want to stay up later to get all of the things done. But when we can protect our sleep and honor that, the rest of your day is going to be so much better in the morning when you're waking up energized. You're not reaching for sugary things to keep your energy levels going. Your memory is going to be better. You're so much more productive. And it's also going to help protect your immune system. So create that calm bedtime routine, just like you did for your kids. We didn't just, you know, put them in pajamas and put off the light and be like, good night, see you tomorrow. No, you had a whole routine for them. And yet we think that we can scroll TikTok and close our eyes and have a good night's sleep. I know I called some people out. I know I did. So
I needed that. Thank you. I'm not focused. TikToking too late. Okay. All right.
Yeah, don't TikTok too late. So what you can do instead is grab yourself your Vitalite in the morning. Here you have your superfruits, your super greens, probiotics, digestive enzymes, all of the trace minerals, vitamins A through Z in this convenient little packet. So I always tell people, like, at least you kicked your day off right. Even if it ends with pizza and beer or whatever, start your day off on the right note. And then the rest falls into place. It also gives you energy because it has great B vitamins. And then if you do need an afternoon pick-me-up, get yourself Eternelle. Here you have glutathione, CoQ10, all of these amazing antioxidants that is a healthier, cleaner way to have a mid-afternoon pick-me-up than grabbing a cup, you know, a caffeinated coffee. So Vitalite in the morning and Eternelle can be your pick-me-up in the afternoon if you do. And it's just rip and sip and it's delicious. So that would be my first tip. Energize your day, protect your sleep. So you got that. Next up. Sleep, like I said, helps protect your immune system. So what are we doing? We're going to strengthen our defenses. And we do that by eating immune-boosting foods like garlic, ginger, turmeric, citrus, that chicken noodle soup. It really is magical. Just ask your mother for the recipe, or maybe your grandma used to make it. It is a great thing. It's winter to have that. And you can add lots of veggies in there as well. We might have forgotten this one. Wash your hands. Let's just go back to washing our hands.
Good. Wash my hands.
Wash our hands. Amazing. I live with an infectious disease doctor. So frequently, because we're touching our face, we're eating with our hands. But if you haven't washed your hands lately and you're shaking people's hands and you're touching all sorts of things, just think about it. I don't want to gross anybody out, but let's wash our hands. Just, it's simple and the soap water, you don't eat much at all, or carry some hand sanitizer. The other thing is stay hydrated. Half your body weight in ounces of water is generally the rule, unless you're super active. We do sweat a lot in the winter too, like you don't think it, but yeah, you are losing water that way. And actually your mucous membranes and the membranes that line your lungs, if they are not well hydrated, if they are easily can get infected, right? So we want to help them decrease that resistance to infection. We want to stay hydrated. And then of course, get your 7 to 9 hours of sleep, because studies show that people that don't get quality sleep are more likely to get sick. And who wants to be sick over the holidays? You don't want to miss any of the important functions that your family is having. So make sure we are strengthening our defenses. Now, my gateway drug to three, yes, I call it, it's not really a drug, when immune. Look at this tiny little pill. It has 18 ingredients in it. Can you believe it? So when I started, you know, during the height of the pandemic, I had a bottle of zinc, vitamin D, quercetin, elderberry, selenium, like all of the things, right? Mushroom blends. And then I discovered this, and all of that, 18 ingredients, was in these little capsules. Now, does that not make your life easier? You don't have time to open 7-8 bottles in the morning. Just grab yourself two of these capsules. And they formulated with, like I said, vitamin A, C, E, zinc, selenium, nanocolloidal silver, all of the things that you need to both support your innate and adaptive immune systems. And then the fun thing I learned is about quorum sensing. And I was like, what's that fancy term? It was basically how bacteria talk to each other. And this inhibits quorum sensing. I have bacteria talking to each other and growing and multiplying in my body. So kids are coming home with all sorts of germs. You know, you're at work in lots of spaces where you are more likely to get sick. So if you feel something coming on, I normally take two a day, especially when I'm traveling, I might double up. You decide what is good for you, but you want to fortify your defenses by adding something like immune into your daily wellness, especially in the winter time. And Dr. Alicia Clevenger, she's done a lot of these Wellness Wednesdays as well. I loved when she shared on Instagram, she makes popsicles for her children with these. She takes two of the capsules, opens it up, adds water and a clean electrolyte, and makes popsicles, because then you can give it to your kids, which I thought was genius. So that was the nice thing that I also like about this community, is that we're all trying to help each other in simple ways to improve not just our health, but our family's health. And so you take that popsicle tip, and then you can thank Dr. Clevenger for that one, because that's genius. Okay. So, and you can also add it into your smoothies. If you're a smoothie drinker in the morning, just open the capsules, add it in there. I don't like dirtying more appliances than I need to. So I just swallow it and move on with my day. How do you incorporate immune into your house, Adrian?
Yeah, no, I love it. I am path of least resistance girl too. So I just take it. Yeah. People are like, oh, how do you do that? I'm like, you put it in your mouth. Okay. And you drink lots of water. And then next thing you know, you feel better and you're less sick. So yeah. It's a great system. It works. Yeah.
Yeah. To keep it simple. And that's like, I'm the keep it simple queen. I do not have time for complicated multiple regimens. No, like, what can I do in the morning? What can I do at night? I love habit stacking. So if you have things that you're already doing every morning, easily find ways to add in the products. So if the first thing you do is you go downstairs and you turn on your coffee maker, put your products right next to your coffee maker, and please drink two glasses of water before you consume some coffee. Just please rehydrate before you dehydrate. That's just what I do in the morning. And so we have such a fun time together.
I know. Well, we think so like much alike, right? You know, and I think I love that. Although you are very creative, my friend, I'm excited. So yeah. What's next? What's number three?
Well, as a physical therapist, I'm going to tell you to keep moving. I have to, like, I just, it's my job to, it's very important for me, for people to stay active. So if you haven't read James Clear's Atomic Habits, please do it. So put that on your Christmas or your holiday wish list. And in there, he talks about missing more than 2 days. You never want to miss more than 2 days in a row of whatever healthy habit you're working on, because then it's hard to get back into the routine. So if you have a regular workout, or if you don't like the word workout, intentional movement pattern daily, stick to that. And if you don't have one, how about adding in a walk? It doesn't have to be far. If it's cold outside and you have 3 feet of snow, just walk around your house a few times, up the stairs, down the stairs. If you don't have stairs, there are lots of ways to incorporate just even walking, yoga, stretching. We just need to keep these bodies moving. And sometimes people say, well, I went to work out and now I'm so sore. Okay, well, you needed to take some Revive. Revive is my favorite when it comes to anti-inflammatory. I mean, it has amazing ingredients. Turmeric, also known as curcuminoids, are in there. And, you know, I thought, oh, I can just buy any old turmeric off the counter. And then I realized when I looked at the studies that the absorption of turmeric is pretty poor unless you find ways to really shuttle it into the cells. And that's what I've loved about three is like they've thought about hard to get molecules into, like the molecules that are hard to get into your cells. They have 12 different absorption technologies to make that process easier so that you actually are getting these things into your cells. It's not just take it in and, you know, maybe 5 to 10% of it gets absorbed by your bodies. So the grapeseed oil, black cumin oil, frankincense, like all of the things that the ingredients that are great for inflammation, whether it's unbalanced inflammation in your body or just inflammation from working out and you want to support your joints because they are uncomfortable, you have all sorts of aches and pains, add that in. And then the other product, which is generally, you know, the rip and sip for hair, skin, nails, it also works on your connective tissue and your gut is our friend collagen, right? So here we do a 10-day on 20 days off collagen cycling so that you're giving your body the ingredients it needs to produce its own collagen. And then the 20 days, it's doing what it needs to do. So it has hyaluronic acid, all of the ingredients to help lubricate our joints and keep us moving. So add Revive to ease joint discomfort, maybe after your workouts. And then the collagen, do that on a 10-day cycle. And you'll really find after a while, like I said, consistency matters, is that you will start feeling you moving better. Your joints don't feel as stiff and achy. Your recovery time has improved. And the nice thing is, if you're someone that normally will grab some ibuprofen or, you know, some medication like that, pharmaceuticals, when you have a headache or also something, go grab two Revive instead.
Yeah.
I mean, I know you do that too.
Oh yeah. Yeah, for sure. It's pulled me out of some scary situations. Okay. Yeah. So, Revive for the win and collagen too. Seriously. Yes. They're both
those
like,
two.
So good.
I mean, they couldn't have picked a better name. It literally helps revive you. So
it does. Yeah. I mean,
it really does. And then tip number four is going to be indulge and recover wisely. Yes, I said indulge, because it is that time of year where we do have access or we go to places we don't usually do. And we can enjoy our treats in moderation, but also be a food snob. Yeah. And it's okay. Like if you start eating something and it doesn't taste good, we are adults. We don't need to clean our plate like our mom used to tell us. Like my mom was the clean plate club. Like you couldn't leave the table until you finished your dinner. I sat there for hours and hours. Anyway, I still have to deal with that trauma. But what I really...
our childhood trauma of
sitting at that table, right? Honestly, be a food snob. If you're not enjoying it, there is no law that says you have to finish it. Mm-hmm. And if you did finish it and you're like, oh my God, I don't feel so good, go find some lighter meals and make the next bite better. Because it's all's not lost. And don't, if it was at lunchtime that you went to the colleague's potluck and you're like, oh, I overindulged, you don't have to wait till tomorrow to make the next bite better. Have a lighter dinner. You can start right that same day to make better choices. And although I know you did a lot of cleanse coaching, I'm not a huge proponent now of gut cleanses per se, because we do sometimes get rid of the good bacteria with the bad. Mm-hmm. I am a huge fan of this super product called Purify. It is, I mean, I know life-changing seems a little dramatic, but it has really changed how my gut and how I feel after indulging. If you are someone that gets traveler's colon or you, you know, drink a little bit more than you should, you really need to have this in your carry-on bags when you're traveling, on your nightstand, and take a couple before you go to bed. And I promise you, the next morning, you will feel so much better. The smartness, I mean, Dr. Dan, I mean, the man is a genius. But the idea that, you see the capsule is green? It's green because the capsule is made of chlorophyllin, which goes into your bloodstream and removes toxins. So even the packaging is smart. And then everything in there are ingredients that help your detoxification organs. So your liver, your lungs, your kidneys, your colon, your skin, all of the ingredients are in there. So all you have to do is take it and you feel so much better. It has folic acid. It has, you know, just things that you would buy individually to help cleanse your liver or your colon. You don't have to do that. It's all in one pill, easy, convenient, and you'll feel so much better. So if you've had indulgent meals or drinks, or you suffer from traveler's colon like I do, I know, totally TMI, take that with you and you will feel so much better and just lighter. Like, you don't feel that heavy bloatedness. And then my last tip, because, you know, we want to look good over the holidays. We take a lot of pictures. I would say nourish your skin and then radiate confidence. And luckily, yeah, Three has some products that help with that. So I will say, you want to stay hydrated. Like, if you're not drinking a lot of water and staying hydrated, it shows in your skin. I know people are putting on topical products, but at the end of the day, the health of your skin is also dependent on what's going on inside. Yeah. So you got to take good care of the inside to get that healthy glow. And then I'm going to talk about sleep again. You got to sleep. You're not going to look healthy and glowy if you are skimping on your sleep. Okay, those dark circles, yes, you can try to cover it up. But if you have good restorative sleep, you will need a lot less makeup. And there are a couple of things in 3's arsenal that help with that. One, of course, is the collagen, right? That 10-day cycle of collagen is going to help hair, skin, nails, connective tissue, all of the good stuff that's going on the outside. Eternal, packed with antioxidant, especially the master antioxidant, glutathione. It's in there. Take it. I mean, it has resveratrol, 200 milligrams of resveratrol. Now, I don't drink, but 200 milligrams apparently is about 18 bottles of wine. Now, you would need a lot of Purify to deal with having drunk that much. And you can't do that on a daily basis. Trust me, it's not good for you. But think of it. You're getting the benefits of all of that in one packet. And then, of course, the last product that is going to help radiate that confidence is Visage. It is our new latest product. It is a neurocosmetic, first of its kind, first in its class. And Dr. Dan went into the deserts, found compounds, like new compounds that he's added to this. And you put it on your skin. It is working on the skin brain barrier, lengthening neurites, giving you that good mood. So you put it on in the morning, you put it in at night. So between working from the inside, this is the only product that you do put on the outside. Do not ingest the Visage. Do not ingest it. Just put it on your face and you will feel the difference in your mood. And then you look and you love what you're seeing in the mirror. And that is how we can incorporate all of the products into our wellness over this time of year. So I said I was going to recap. So here we go. You ready for the recap? We're going to energize our day and protect our sleep. We're going to strengthen our defenses. We're going to stay active. We're going to indulge and recover wisely. And we're going to nourish our skin and radiate confidence. But above all, my biggest tip is going to be give yourself grace. Because this time of year, it can be hard and we are so kind to others. Please show that same kindness to yourself. And with these 5 tips and the 3 products, hopefully that will simplify your health and wellness this time of year and set you up for success into 2025 so that you don't have to be making resolutions that you might break by the second week of January. So that's all my tips.
Yay. Oh my gosh. Well, I loved it. I wrote all 5 down. My favorite one was indulge and recover wisely.
Yes.
I feel like that might be a pattern for me during the holidays.
Okay.
I appreciate like the knowledge, right? But we have so many exciting people on who are going to share their story tonight. But I'm excited because, yeah, this was so helpful, by the way, and so much fun. And I feel like, you know, it's like one of those things where it's like, we all need this reminder, the biggest one being grace. And how many of you guys are living in a body where you're like, okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm not a 10 right now. Like, you know, like 10 would be that prime, your optimist prime. Okay. You know, you're like that. I have kids. So you're all, you know, and you're like that. And not everybody feels like that all the time. You might be a 6 or a 7, and then you go out and you do holiday partying and you feel like a 3 or a 4, right? So I think that's what I love most about the simplicity of this 7 products too, is like every single one of them, you showed us how we can incorporate it in our day in a way that's simple, right? And the products are super powerful. They're truly changing the way that we feel on a regular basis in short order in a short amount of time. I've said this about 3 since the moment I took a look at the products in the system.
Why is it so low?
Foundational wellness. Oh, go ahead and mute yourself real quick. Sara Guzman, if you could mute yourself real quick. Yeah. And so it's one of those things where it's like, it's foundational wellness. And we see how the simplicity plays such a huge part of that, because I feel like if it's not simple, we don't do it consistently. And that's one thing I've realized like over all my years of coaching is that if it's not simple, if you can't write it out in 5 tips, like, you know what I mean? Like you're probably going to struggle with trying to get up into that 7 to 10 feeling, even during the holidays. So that's one reason I love 3. Okay. So now I'm excited because we have some special guests on. Several of them never been on before. They're brand new in 3. They're so excited to share their stories and what happened when they got started. This is our real people, real results section. And for me, this is the part I love the most, because I feel like you're like, okay, well, that's good for, you know, Dr. Estelle and Adrian, they've been doing this for a while, but what about the brand new person who just got started and is like, hey, I like the way that these products make me feel. I've started sharing them with others because I like how well I feel, right? So we're going to do this section now, but before I do, I want to personally introduce Dr. Sara Carter Spencer. She is a physician assistant with over 24 years of experience. She has a passion for keeping her patients healthy and motivating them to take charge of their own healthy journey. And she really believes in working to be preventative, right? Preventing medical problems versus treating them. And so similar to us, she feels like proactive wellness is the way to go. She's a busy mom of 2 teenagers. And yes, she strives to find simple ways to make small changes that create big impacts on her patients' overall health. So I would like to kick it off and have Dr. Sara Carter real quickly share with us more about how you got started with 3. Like, why did you say yes? What's so important about it? And why do you love it so much?
Thank you so much for the introduction. I'm so glad to be here. Please call me Sara Carter, double name like Mary Lou, and I'm a PA. So no doctor, Sara Carter.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
So I'm just glad to be here. And this is new to me. I've been a PA for 24 years. Like you said, I've been in family practice. I love my job. I love taking care of my patients. But honestly, we don't have time to talk about medicines or to talk about vitamins, right? We don't have time always. We also don't always have the education. They don't teach us much about vitamins in school. And so over the past couple of years, as I continue to strive to take great care of my patients, what else can I do to help my patients? And patients ask me all the time, what kind of vitamins should I take? You know, or I say, oh, you have osteoporosis. You need to be taking vitamin D and calcium. But we say that and we don't typically know what we're saying, because the FDA does not regulate vitamins. So we're telling a patient, go get some calcium and vitamin D. They're going to their local store and picking up what's over the shelf. I have learned since finding the 3 vitamins and 3 company is that these are such higher quality vitamins with the scientific research behind them. And it just makes a huge difference for my patients to be able to say, hey, this is a good product that I trust, that has lots of scientific research behind it, that's going to be absorbed well, and it's going to help you feel better. So for me, it's all about prevention versus treatment, which is what you said. And I want to be able to recommend these products to patients to help them feel better overall, which is so important. So that's really, I've recently found this company, recently found this these vitamins and these products, and I'm just thrilled with the success that I've seen with myself, but also with patients.
Yeah. Well, that's huge. I mean, truly, truly, that is just massively huge. I love that everything that Three's doing is aligning with that. That's like a huge testament to me too, because as you know, not all health professionals say yes to supplements because they're so underregulated, but here you are going, okay, no, they need this. They need something proactive on a daily basis. So I love that. What are some of the most, like, out of all the products you promote, what are some of the ones that you end up promoting the most?
Yeah, I think I'm, again, back to simple. I love the collagen product. I mean, again, patients are coming in every day and saying, hey, I'm on Instagram and I'm confused because there's all these types of vitamins and I don't know what I should be taking. So collagen for me is simple and wonderful. I've seen huge results within myself. I tend to be a budgeter. And so for a while, I'd used the collagen for a couple months. I thought, is this really working? I stopped it. Oh yes, it's working. So I restarted it. It is worth every penny. And I love what it does for my skin, hair, nails, and joints. And then the Vitalite, I really like. I just think that's simple. I think it helps me and my patients with bloating, prebiotics, probiotics, all the nutrition that we're not getting. I do think we all eat, or I think we all strive to eat healthy. But what I'm seeing and what we know in medicine is food is medicine, right? But our food is so different than it used to be and so manufactured and so processed that you can think you're eating healthy and you're not. So the Vitalite can make that bridge, that gap of the nutrition, you know, if you're trying to eat healthy. And then if you're not eating healthy, it helps even more. But I do think it's really important because food is medicine. And now we know that vitamins are medicine. The other thing I love about these products is they're in the PDR. The PDR is our Bible of medicines. So the fact that these vitamins and these products are in the PDR is huge to me as a medical practitioner.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, the PDR is such a game changer. There's like only 19 nutraceutical companies listed in the PDR. We're one of them. We're the only one that has all 7 of our products that have been admitted. And we're the only one that has a collagen product that's been admitted. So you talking about collagen and the multivitamin Vitalite, it just is more confirmation to me that Three is on the right track when it comes to really being like the bioavailable wellness line, you know? And I say the, because maybe I'm a little biased, but I really believe that what we have is just proof of that we are foundational wellness. Yeah. We are foundational medicine.
I agree. I agree 100%.
Yeah. Oh, I love that. Well, thank you so much for sharing that. Dr. Estelle, any thoughts on what, I'm trying not to call you Dr. Sara, I guess. Dr. Estelle, Sara. Okay. I'm sorry. Yes. Any thoughts on what Sara Carter shared with us?
Well, Sara Carter is a friend of mine, and I said to her, if I lived any closer to her, she would be who I go for my primary care, because the patients that she refers to me talk so highly of her because she knows them as people. She's not just writing a prescription. She actually knows their background, what their lifestyle's like. And even in that short time, I know she doesn't have a ton of time to delve into what they're taking and eating, but she finds out enough to make that connection and then care about holistic wellness, not just writing a prescription. So if we could have more practitioners like Sara Carter, the face of medicine would definitely change.
Oh, thank you for that. That is so kind. I do. It's so important to see the whole patient and see the whole picture. And again, I think these products play into taking care of the whole patient, not just the illness. I want to prevent your illness, but if something comes up, and I'm going to treat it, I want to make sure I treat it and treat the entire picture of that. And these products make a big difference with that.
Mm-hmm. I can't wait. We need to have Sara on, right? We need to have a whole discussion with Sara and have her on one of the Wellness Wednesdays. I feel like you have a lot to say that we need to hear still. So I'm excited. Thank you for jumping on and just sharing your own personal success story with the products, as well as why you share them every day with your patients. That's phenomenal. So beautiful. Thank you for that. All right. Next up, we have Sara Guzman, who is an incredible singer and performer. She has performed on the stages of places like, I think it's ACL, right?
A lot of different places.
So you are a performer. You've had some health challenges. Why don't you share with us a little bit more about how Three has impacted your health?
Well, my husband, Joel, is the one that introduced me to the product through Carmen Hernandez and Ray Garcia. So I was a little hesitant, of course, because I use a lot of products. I buy good supplements, you know, like at People's Pharmacy, and I spent a lot of money on supplements. But so I would tell Joel, I already have supplements, you know, I don't need any. And then he goes, no, but you got to try these. But then I noticed him changing, you know, the way, you know, just his more confident and just outgoing, and I'm going to go walking and I'm going to go exercise. And, you know, him and I have always exercised throughout our whole life. We've never been lazy people. And being that we were also accomplished martial artists, so we've always done that. But it seemed like at some point, we studied for 15 years. So at some point, we both like let off of it. Maybe I think it was, for me, it was my joints were starting to hurt and stuff like that. But anyway, we're in the music business, and I'm in the music business in every aspect of the music business, from songwriter to music publishing, music producer, teach music to children. And the three products that I like them all. I can't say just one. a little about the Purify and the Visage, but I could say something about each and every one of them. But during Thanksgiving, I spent time with my niece at her house, and then I went to my brother's house. So I had two houses to visit, and I felt like I ate a little too much. I mean, the food was good. It was, she does everything organic, but I mean, her food was delicious, but I ate a little bit too much because I usually eat half of what's on my plate, you know? And so I went a little bit more. And then by the time I got to my brother's house, I mean, I was like, oh, I can't eat no more. He's going, you're not going to eat. I said, no, I'm not, I can't. So I had a little bit of dessert, but I still felt the food at the top of my stomach. And so when I got home, Joel said, take a Purify, you know? So I took a Purify, and within minutes, I don't think it even passed 20, 30 minutes, I could breathe, and the bloating felt better, and it was gone. And then by the time I went to bed, I was good, you know. But they helped me. But another thing is that Revive, yeah. I've been taking it a lot, and you know, my joints have been improving. The pain has been I don't feel it really. And so I was in class with the kids the other day, and this is music class, because they were all bouncing off the walls. So I was trying to calm them down. And so I just out of nowhere started doing some martial arts kicks, and they're going, oh, you can, you know, I said, yeah, I'm a martial artist. And the kids, and I was teaching them how to do a kick. And then Joel came in and he goes like, wow. He says, you still can do that stuff, you know? And I was raising my kicks really high, you know? And so then the kids were all involved in everything, but that's one thing. I know that the Revive is working. I'm going back to martial arts. So
now that
I can move anyway, and the Visage, I'll tell you about the Visage. It's really helping my, I'm a very anxious person, you know, and high strung kind of, I think too much. I think maybe that's part of being a songwriter. And I know that that's helped me a lot with, I don't know, it does something to my brain. It calms me down, and I'm able to just feel more relaxed and calm about different situations now, instead of worrying myself crazy about stuff.
That is beautiful. Oh my gosh, Sara, all of those amazing results on the products are like truly transformational. Dr. Estelle, what do you think about all that?
Well, I think for me, the biggest one is the fact that you can go back to martial arts, because being able to move at any age, it should be the goal. Because you want, if you fall down, you want to be able to get up, or don't fall in the first place. Yeah. So the fact that you now are able to go back and do something that you enjoyed doing.
You spent 15 years
of your life doing it. And I think that if we can take products that give us the ability to have the things to bring back the joy to our lives, like, let's add more joy.
Yes.
Take a couple of Revives to get the joy back. Go for it. Do it.
Yeah, absolutely. That's wonderful. Well, Sara, thank you for sharing that.
Thank you so much.
Stay on. I'm going to have everybody pop on at the very end. So just kind of stay on. Okay. And Sara Carter, you can stay on as well. But okay, last but not least, another Texas friend. We have Claudia Williams on tonight, who's had some incredible results on the products as well. Claudia, why don't you share with us a little bit about how you got started with Three and what the products are doing for you in your life?
Okay. I hope you guys can hear me. I'm a pre-K and kinder basketball coach. Oh. And which I was really enjoying what Sara was saying, because I totally relate. I don't think I could possibly do a lot of the stuff I'm doing, or even with the movement that I'm doing, without, you know, Dr. Estelle introducing me to the collagen. Mm. I mean, that's what got me hooked from the start with all of the other products that I'm using. I used to have like these really creaky knees before I started all. In fact, I didn't even used to help my husband with any of the practice. I just used to do the administrative. And I would say probably within about 4 months, like within like month three or month four, I remember going up the stairs and I ran back downstairs and I told my husband, "You will not believe this." He goes, "What?" "My knees don't creak when I go up the stairs. Like the stairs might creak, but I'm not creaking," you know? And that was so exciting for me, because I could feel like everything, my movement. My hairdresser is crazy about my hair growth, because I have to go like too often. And she's like, "How do you get your hair to grow so fast?" "Well, let me tell you," you know? And so it's been transformative for me, just taking the collagen that we have. And then I slipped it into my husband, who is a retired military veteran of 27 years. So his body's been through a lot. And this weekend, when we were at my mother-in-law's house for Thanksgiving, he mentioned how he goes, "I don't know when this happened." And I'm thinking to myself, "You're taking this collagen." That's when it happened. You know, he finally realized all the changes that were happening with his body. And of course, because we do, we are coaches, we're around a lot of little kids. And so I make sure that he takes the immune. We both take the immune. I love that stuff. My whole family takes it, you know, because it's really helped us to maintain our health, to make sure we keep all those germs at bay, you know, and keep healthy body. And I think I bugged Dr. Still with like a million things. Okay, this is happening to me now, so what do I need to try? So I'm really excited to try a lot of new products now that I'm in I'm closer to 60 now than 50. So I need to make sure, you know, I'm maintaining everything, and then I feel good. But I feel great, you know. Yeah. So I'm excited about a lot of the product line. I like that it's, you know, the ingredients are very simple. I mean, it's not a lot to explain when I'm explaining to anybody that wants to try it. And it's easier to use. I love that this app, you know, that we're getting. I love that. That's going to make my life easier with all of this. And I'm excited about all of it. But I cannot say enough good things about the collagen, honestly. I don't know, maybe I'm overexcited about it, but it's really changed my life.
Right amount. You're just the right amount of excited. I like it. It looks good.
Yeah,
on
no,
you.
I love it. I will never not take it. You know, it's like one of those, there's certain things that you have in your life that you're not going to barter with. You know what I mean? It's important. And this is the one that is, I don't know why everybody's not taking it. It's pretty much when I tell them, "Why are you not taking this?" This is like the perfect even segue to bring into everything that this company has to offer, you know, for our health and vitality.
I love that. Well, thank you for sharing that. Dr. Estelle is thrilled. Would you like to say a few words real quick and we'll wrap it up?
My goodness, Claudia, I'm not going to cry here in front of everybody, but that your testimonial, look, Claudia and I have been friends for a long time. We've been through a lot of different types of products. And so when I find something that I think is just phenomenal, I love to share that with people, because I know what a difference it can make in our health and wellness. And I really, truly want people to live a long, healthy life and have a life of options and choice, And so when we have mobility and flexibility and are able to do the things that we enjoy, that is just a much, much better way to live. When we can improve our health span to match our lifespan, that's my goal for people. So thank you. Oh my gosh, that made me very, very excited. But thank you for this opportunity to talk tonight. I love sharing these tips. Reach out to the person that invited you to the call. And if you happen to just see a link online, we are all here. We're a big community, and our biggest goal is just to help everybody feel better in the simplest way possible. So this was loads of fun.
Oh my gosh. Well, you are phenomenal. It was so fun being here with all of you beautiful ladies, even Sara Carter, Spencer, PA. Thank you guys so much for giving it your all tonight and just sharing from the heart. This will be recorded. So we will have this recording out. You guys can share this with others. And I hope that you do, because my goal is to help, you know, make an impact. And I think that's the biggest thing here. We can, with three, we have simplistic product line that actually can really transform and change people's daily lives, especially now that we know how to incorporate them with our five tips for the holidays, stay healthy and fit through the holidays. So thank you, Dr. Estelle, for that. And thank you every single one of you for being on. Please join us on the next Wellness Wednesday. Next week, we've got an incredible lineup as well. So thank you guys for being a part of the World of Three. And if you're not yet, we can't wait for the moment we get to personally welcome you. And we will talk to you later. We'll see you next week. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye.
Thank you.